Welcome back, guys. Sorry about that. I got cut off a little bit, so I'm actually going to be slightly ahead of where you saw me last, not very far. So let's get back into it.
Do you not trust the feelings of the flesh? Our biology yearns to join with yours.
We welcome you to our mass.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
How can you choose cold metal over the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts, and they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
They are not.
They sing in our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend you apart
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
This is Xerxes. Can you not feel the glory of the flesh? Do you not yearn to be free from the tyranny of the individual?
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Where are you?
Security system offline.
Due to the tenuous situation as of late, I've ordered security defense.
They aren't making.
Taking precautions, I presume. A laboratory worker from MedSci called me down to the vivisection room yesterday. He felt the lab chimps were exhibiting uncommon intelligence. I sat with one for 4 hours and tried to probe it with the psi-amp on a beta-4 cycle. It failed to respond. I, of course, assumed it was because it was incapable of reacting to the sophisticated beta-4 cycle. But then, I realized it was blocking the probe intentionally. As soon as I raised the psi-amp to attack it, the creature lashed out with its arms and projected a cryogenetic field towards me, paralyzing my arm. I immediately psi-dampened the monkey and then stunned it with an electric prod.
Oh!
Security system online.
cyborg came up behind him and... Okay, Connie, get a grip. Get a grip. I've recoded the door lock and engineering control to 15061. I think I'll be safe in here. Yeah, I'll be safe in here.
Rachel? Kids? I'm sorry.
Whoa! is one step ahead of us. He's performed an override on the Fluidics control computer and blocked us out. But keep an eye open. You might be able to find some workaround.
Somebody's been tampering with the Xerxes unit. In the interest of keeping secrets from the powers that be, I've installed a backdoor to the Fluidics control computer. To activate, install hardware override 45MDEX in the system's monitoring unit in command control. You can find 45MDEX in auxiliary storage 5 in the coolant tubes. Key code 34760.
Radiation hazard. Radiation hazard.
And knock on wood, but I do not think that I have died so far in this playthrough. Anybody who might be watching can correct me if I'm wrong, but I think we're no deaths so far. Knock on wood. I wasn't intending for it that way, but so far so good.
Well done. I'm uploading some more modules. exactly where you are.
Reinitialized.
Can't clear the shaft.
Security system offline.
Thank you.
Scorpius are a changing tool. Sometimes it hurts terribly.
And sometimes
it is marvelous. Something wonderful is happening to me.
System online. This is Xerxes. Why do you let the Metal Mother guide your actions? Why do you not join the glory of the mass?
Hi there. Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing Value Rep. Hi there. Thank you for choosing Value Rep.
System offline.
Search complete.
This is Xerxes. Please report any electrical anomalies to your direct superior. Remember, a smooth operation is everybody's responsibility.
What?
security system online.
Your suffering will end. Security system offline.
Sometime to test your reflex.
I know you won't get this until after.
It's becoming clear that the worms are some kind of communal entity. Well, I'm not sure whether airborne toxin A will directly kill any ambulatory specimens. It should impact their communal mass and remove the residue I've observed growing on the walls and the lift shaft. But perhaps there is a more potent formula to be synthesized.
Babies must sleep. Babies must rest.
Wise is the one who does not waken them. Leave this place now, or we will wound you.
How does that feel? You are my... Research complete.
Okay, the vials of Toxin A need to be placed directly into the environmental regulators. There should be four on this deck. If you can get a vial into each of the regulators, you should be able to significantly impact the growth of those despicable creatures. That should remove the biomatter from the elevator shaft.
Access limited.
Life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth.
Security system online.
Thank you.
detected. Potential threat detected. Security alert terminated.
Your song is not ours.
Who's coming?
There. Please make your selection. Hi there. Please make your selection.
Reinitialize.
Thank you for choosing value rep.
Items dropped.
Security system offline.
Even alive. Now move.
system online.
Specimens are done.
Marie, this is urgent. It seems the AI from Tal City has integrated itself into the ship's computer.
Wonderful ideas and experiments.
They have so many miracles to share, so much knowledge to give. They told me how to make this implant. They said it would make a better me of me.
I wish I had more time so I could give it to them.
Flash will